I'm just trying to start a conversation.
You may write me down in a history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me down in the very dirt, and still like the dust I'll rise.
Growing up in the ghettos of McKeesport, Pennsylvania,
I walk around these neighborhoods imagining what it might be like to live here.
My choices, like yours, had everything to do with the information I had at the time, right?
Hustlers and players with floor shine shoes twinkling on their feet, fine booty women hanging on their arms, and money seeming to fall out of their pockets.
That's a group, a herd, a flock, a gaggle of clearly non-racist white people. And you felt the need to tell one of them the story. Seek and ye shall find, and if you don't find it, put it there, huh? That makes me no better than that profiling Princess Cop at West 4th Street. Picture this. Each of us, an antibody fighting that cancer in the body of our society, and that just by having or being willing to have serious conversations about these things, we would be acting like white blood cells, the superheroes of the body, tracking down and destroying our own little bits of encountered racism until racism didn't exist anymore.
I'll rise.